I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
So you figured all this out about me, but you can't put in friggin' batteries. Anything else in the first aid kit?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
You might need it soon. We gotta take everything we can. I would pocket all that stuff. Easily. Before I heal her, you know, in real life I would heal her as soon as possible. I'll put the bandage on her. But, it's probably gonna be a scene changer. Look at the door of the pharmacy.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
Alright, well, let's help her.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
Yep.
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
We have Winnie the Pooh? Winnie the Pooh style? Nope. Plain old bandage. It's funny the magic band-aids have, you know, kids think that actually it makes the cut better, you know, but I mean, technically it does, but they think it's healed them. It's just funny. Let's go to...
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
Right. Where's the keys? In this room, Mr. Moonwalker? We're back out there. In the main section. Gonna bedding some more, I guess?
Lieutenants came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
I don't know where keys would be. Maybe she can help us look. How's your finger?
How's your finger?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
That's what I do. I fix things.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
So... Maybe this key's up by the TV?
It's Dad's TV.
Nope. There's nothing much to look at then, there. Now... Okay, we gotta go back out then. Because I don't see anything here. Maybe the key's out here.
Want to head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay.
Come on, my buddy.
Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
Huh. It's complicated.
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen, or you do things and you can't explain them. Let's,
I don't want to lie to her.
The others.
Guys, see a keys around?
Hey.
Do we ask people for keys?
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
You just stood up to tell me that. Keys, keys. Need some keys around here. See any keys, kiddo? We need keys. Maybe by the cash register. Guess I can't turn the damn camera around.
Hey there.
What?
This is Glenn, and I'm kind kinda in a jam here.
Uh-oh.
Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
I'm not her daddy.
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
What about the keys? We gotta get keys to help this guy. Or should we even bother? Keys? Keys in the food box?
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Talk to iCarly. Corkboard. Keys hanging on the corkboard. Come on, man. Keys. I don't know why I'm looking at greeting cards.
I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
Nope. Hey, keys. I think it might be hanging up somewhere by the stuff.
I don't remember them very well.
I've seen keys.
How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
We might not be here. After we find the keys, we gotta go help Glenn. Let's back to the office. I like not finding any keys here. Figured they'd be with the cash register. But no. Can we ask her about keys?
Yeah. I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will.
Just keep your nose out of my business, lady.
How we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Not now.
Not now.
Alright.
Alright. I am, like, not finding keys. Maybe under the newspaper? I doubt it.
Central High Tech State. Paper's a week old. Feels like years.
ATM.
It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
I don't know where to find keys. There's only so much looking we can do, and then we gotta help Glenn. Your parents, guy. Where do you think they'd put the keys?
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
I give up.
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
I can't find them.
Don't talk too much. That's not a bad thing. gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Maybe we're not supposed to find keys right now. We gotta go. Where is she? Where is this lady? Hey, iCarly. Let's go. Ready to head out?
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Shit. Get down!
Oh. She almost walked right into one. Surprised it didn't hear him. There's, three of them.
Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Alive or dead?
Guys! Oh, man. I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn!
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
Oh.
No way! We gotta go, now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
Must have been a cold stash.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Well, at least Lee and Glenn have some heart. I don't know about this lady. She's not too bright. Nosy.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Down. That's interesting. Can't go further that way.
We try to hide by that pickup.
Let's do it. Do it. Let's do it. Just walk right by that guy. Maybe keys for the thing.
Let's keep looking around.
You need to find a weapon.
Look around, find a weapon.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
How are we gonna get it quietly? By breaking through the window. Can I just try to open the door? Okay. Should we really do this? I don't know what else to do, guys.
We can do something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella lurking near the front.
Is that where we came from? I don't know if that's where we came from. I think it is. Yeah, it is. Oh.
There's a pillow over there.
We'll hit it with a pillow.
As far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
We'll have a pillow fight with the zombies. It'll be awesome.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Pillow fight. Pillow fight. RV?
We can hide by that RV if we're quiet and keep our heads down.
Can we use the pillow to... let's just run over there. I wonder if we use the pillow to smother the sound of us breaking the glass. Seems kind of iffy, though. This is awful daring. We're close to them.
We're a little naked out here. Except for Carly's gone, and we can't use that much.
He just used the words naked and Carly in the same sentence. I approve of this.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
Move back. I was hitting the wrong key. There's the brick wall again. Well, we'll just keep running back and forth to the brick wall.
There's a truck over there. Maybe we can find you a weapon.
We're gonna have to break that. We're gonna have to break that window. Go, 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 go. Alright, what if I... how do I switch items? I don't know. I don't know how to cycle through stuff. I notice I don't have an option to break the... well, if I go up like this, then I will, yeah. Just have to get closer to it. Try that.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know.
Muffle the sound.
For getting into cars?
Not without tools, or making a bunch of noise. And none with pillows.
It was worth a try, guy. I don't know what else to do. We gotta...
ow! Hey, man. That drew some attention. Be careful.
Well, what then?
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools, or making a bunch of noise. And none with pillows.
What am I supposed to do with the pillow? Can I try this again?
I'm done trying to punch out windows.
Alright, no.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
We don't have anything we can do to break this window, at least not right now. Pillow fight.
Get out your gun.
What the noise?
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
Shoot into the pillow? Aye! Pillow fight.
That cool. Was sick.
Pretty cool, huh? Oh, I hear the girl. Push the car, open the door. Anything handy inside? Oh, spark plug. What are we gonna do? Hotwire this thing? Well, we can throw it to attract their attention. Anything else? Nope. heading out. Can we move out? Oh, unlock the gear shift.
It's a sparky thing.
A sparky thing.
You should hold on to that. Could come in handy.
It's a sparky thing. What's this way? Truck.
We can hide by that pickup.
That's where we came from. Oh, that goes the same way. Oh, down, down. Crap. Alright, let's push the car. Heads up, stinker!
That was awesome!
Aww. Back to square one. What can we do now? Now can we break the window?
All right, let's see those ninja rods.
Ninja what now?
What?
You picked up that spark plug to shatter that window, right?
What the hell are you talking
no?
about?
Let me see the spark plug.
How do we break a window with a spark?
This thing turns car windows to tissue paper.
It does? Porcelain? Oh, to scratch it open? Alright. I didn't know that. Duck. Duck. Nobody here but us zombies. Take. Alright.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
You want to see sick and awesome? We'll give you some sick and awesome.
Let's start taking these guys out.
Be careful getting up close to these guys. I can't always cover you.
You better cover me, lady. I guess we're just running back here. We're running over here. Can we just take that guy out? Mm-mm. I gotta hit two quick. Oh, we're gonna call him over first? I see. Get him! Oh, don't hit him there in the head.
Please, get him.
Right in the eye socket. There you go.
Nice.
Thanks for having my back.
For sure.
For sure, dude. Get him. That's for you and all that you do.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Get it? Holy?
Are you two done?
Ooh, we got a fire axe. We take fire axe. Oh, yeah.
Two more.
That should help.
Hell to the yeah. I guess we're going up the stairs. Oh, boy.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay. We'll be right behind you.
How is lagging behind right behind us? I'd rather them not lag behind, to tell you the truth. I don't like not seeing where I'm going. There's two of them. Oh, boy. This is gonna get a little tense. Hello? Come on. What's up, compadre?
Rad.
Rad. You and your lingo, Rad Gnarly. Hello?
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go.
We're alive,
Let's
by the
go,
way.
Guys.
In a minute.
Let's go.
If
right.
If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
This lady here, what's her name, is a jerk. We just got our way up here. She's like, let's go. We've already killed all the zombies.
You might want to break through that board first.
Thanks. I could never have figured that out by myself. We're alive, by the way.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
Okay. Don't attack us. Well, she looks rather pale.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late.
Oh my god. Yeah, it
is. Guys, she's been bitten.
Mm-hmm. What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My
gotta
boyfriend
chop her head
was
off.
Bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn?
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
You don't want what? Come with us. We'll get help.
Come with us. We'll find you some help.
Can't help her.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
For what?
Give it to me. I can just... you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Just gonna shoot herself.
Whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Satanic? You can't have a gun.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet.
Get
and
back,
I can be
lady.
With my family, and it'll all be fine.
Get back, lady.
Back up, please!
Oh. Oh, no.
Whoa.
Frickin' lunatic. What? Does she have it? Oh, she has
Whoa,
it.
Whoa, take it easy. You just want to help.
You can't.
Oh, boy.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay.
Is the safety
That's
on?
That's all just...
No, no!
Ooh, yeah. At least she won't come back as a zombie because she shot herself in the head. Oh. Thanks for showing us that game. You know,
Let's
I'm actually
get out of here.
More disgusted by people puking than people dying horribly.
Yeah,
let's really get out of here.
Get in!
Puke later, Glenn.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine. And well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
We find some keys or something?
It.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over here. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Right. We need keys or a pick or something. What do we have? Why don't we just use the axe on the friggin' door? Although it might attract walkers, he did say that we're gated in. Yeah, there you go, see? Stand back, kiddo. It looks like a metal door, yeah. Again?
the shop. Keys it is, I guess.
Where the hell are they? What do we have? We have a remote, we have a photo, we have energy bars. Can we bribe people with energy bars to help look for keys?
How you doing?
Okay.
How's your fix?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
She's so cute.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Obviously nothing in here. Maybe we can use the axe on the cash register to bust open the cash register, and there's keys in there maybe. What's up, guys?
Hey, guys.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
That's what you said before we left. When are you going to actually rest? Let's see if we have any more options with this axe. Maybe out there we'll find something. Can we talk to her again? Story of the century here, huh?
Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I will.
You keep reminding us. I don't think she's going to be blogging anytime soon, either. Alright, you know what I'm thinking? Maybe out here we'll find something.
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Abso-fraggin-lutely.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.